like that. Represent.
One of the meanest and the cleanest, and still I'm kinda fiendish when I'm at this. Been doing this for eons, peons best to catch this. Vision of excellence, precise rapping ability. About to make some dead presidents, macking a million G. The money though, it's got people acting funny, yo. As soon as some niggas get some light, they be like dummies, yo. Products and puppets and pawns, getting played out. When authentic niggas step up, respect be laid out. Major effect to your sector, I'm the corrector. Live and direct, waving my mic like a scepter. Supreme, exalted, universal leader. Descendants of the kings and queens, the overseer, the overlord, cream of the crop, creme de la creme. Spent years building with cats in the streets, so they my men. Again, Gangstar has done it. Remember too much jewels back in the days, you'd have to run it. Check it, the ground be hot under our feet, so we be listening to beats to keep the cipher complete. Whether you kids be holding on the block all day, or you be puffing lot out in the back hallway, or whether you be in school or in the library, wherever you are, baby pa, realize that your essence is divine, son, and let it shine, son, as we refine, son. Ayo, this shit'll blow your mind, son, we're royalty. My honey anoints me with oils, G. After work, she greets me and treats me like royalty. Works with me, giving herself by my side. She don't sweat me for loot, my fame or my ride. A lot of ladies out there be looking lovely, but they don't got no control of their life. Inside, they're ugly. Word to Bugsy, enter Red Alert. Sway and tech, and Funkmaster Flex to make your head jerk. Chicks go berserk when they see us in the spot. Casey, JoJo, and Primo creeping to the top. And to the sweethearts out there breaking hearts while we're taking part of this hip-hop art. Listen, yo, the best way, it ain't always the fast way. And yes, the best way, it ain't always to act nasty. I'll open up the door always before you pass me, baby doll, because you're royalty.
Whatever I do, wherever I go, I wanna tell nothing less than the best.
To whom it may concern, this goes out to anybody who's doing the bullshit, straight up. Yo, everybody's calling me, my lawyer, everybody on this. Yo, did you scratch such and such name or this, that, and the third on a record for a hook? Y'all keep calling me on that shit, man, and y'all supposed to be hip-hoppers and all that and letting the industry control the rules of the hip-hop world that we made? Y'all need to knock that shit off. That's some greedy-ass fake bullshit. Knock that shit off, for real. You know what I'm saying? And when that shit come and slap you in the face, you know what I'm saying, that greed, I'm gonna be right there laughing at y'all. And one other thing, what's the deal with you break record cats that's putting out all the original records that we sample from and snitching by putting us on the back of it saying that we use stuff? You know how that go. Stop doing that. Y'all are violating straight up and down. Word up, man. I'm sick of this shit. Y'all motherfuckers really don't know what this hip-hop's all about. So while y'all keep on faking the funk, we're gonna keep on walking through the darkness carrying our torches. Underground will live forever, baby. We just like roaches, never dying, always living. And on that note, let's get back to the program.